The crackdown on TikTok continues. The White House today gave government agencies 30 days to remove the video sharing app from all federal devices and computer systems. The Office of Management and Budget says the move is aimed at protecting U.S. data. Officials suspect that China is using the app to spy on Americans. The ban does not impact the more than 100 million Americans and teens who use TikTok on non-government devices.